English tutorial grammar session. This video is for the students class 9 and 10. Dear students, you know we have already done our completing sentences for 1 and 2. Today we are going to talk about completing sentences for 3. Dear students, you are most welcome in my class.
Dear students, let us start our lesson. Okay, completing sentence with relative pronoun or relative words. Who, which, what, that, when, while, where, why, who, whom, whose, how. These all are relative pronoun. Okay, dear students, look. This is the house that I built. Here, that, it is a relative pronoun. Before that, there is a noun. The house, this is the antecedent. Okay, here look. Okay, who, whom, whose, it indicate person. Okay, if the antecedent indicate person, there will be who, whom, whose. Okay, who is that? When we will use which that? If the antecedent indicate things or animal or baby, then we will use which or that. Okay, when the antecedent is time, we will use when. If place, there will be where. Okay, let us move. I saw the house which looked low. Okay, there was a plane that was taking off. Okay, the plane which I saw looked white. Let us move the next rules. Okay, without plus gerund. Without plus gerund. Okay. Without reading attentively, without plus gerund means without bar plus ing, that is gerund. Without reading attentively, you cannot make a good result. What is used here? Subset, cannot, then main form, that means base form of the verb. Okay, if the let us see other examples. Without taking physical exercise, what will be there? Without taking physical exercise, you cannot keep fit. Okay, without writing much, you cannot do well or anything else. Okay, the rest are for you. You will do it at your home. If conditional, this is the first conditional. Okay, if you come, I will go. Okay, what is the structure here? E plus subject plus B1, then subject will B2. If the verb is present form, verb in the present form B1, then there will be will, that is future. Let us see here. Okay, what is the structure? E plus present plus future or present model. First conditional describes a particular situation, not in general, not habitual. It is probable. Okay, probable. Next, if you come, I will go. If it rains, I will not go to school. If conditional, that second conditional, Look, if you came, I would go. Came. Look. If subject B2, what will be there? Subject would B1. Subject would or might B1. Okay. Subject I would, then go, present form of the verb. Main focus, look, came, B2, would. Then, second conditional. E plus past plus past modal. Second conditional is used to talk about something in the present which is probable because it is not true. It is not true. Dear students, here are some example exercise for you. If you do well, you would do well if you followed my advice. You would do well if you followed my advice. Okay. If you called me, I would meet you. If I knew his mobile number, I would phone him. Okay. If second condition, third conditional. Look, if you had come, I would have gone. Look, if subject had B3 come, subject I would have then B3 gone. Look, had come, had plus B3, then would have gone. Would have plus B3 of the verb. This is the third conditional. What is the structure? E plus past perfect plus future perfect in the past. Future perfect in the past. It talks about the past. It is used to describe a situation that did not happen and to imagine the result of the situation. It indicates impossible. Here are some exercise. If she had studied B3, studied hard, then she could have passed. Again, if I had tried again, had plus B3, tried again, I could have solved the problem. Okay, they could have reached in time. What would be there? They could have reached in time. It's for you. Let us move on next slide. Okay. Zero conditional means E plus present or imperative. E plus present or imperative. Okay. Look, if people eat balanced diet, they keep fit. Keep. It is also present. Keep is also present form. If you are ill, you go to doctor. Go to doctor. Okay, people die if they don't eat. That means it indicates zero conditional universal truth. Okay. If you get water, if you mix hydrogen and oxygen. You get water if you mix hydrogen and oxygen. What would be there? Snakes bite if they are scared. If babies are hungry, what will be? They cry. If you are hungry, what? Have something. Essence indicates reason. It denotes reason. Okay? Haan. Karon bujhai, karon. Subordinate clause with essence. Related principal clause. Essence begins with, starts with subordinate clause. Then it indicates reason. Karon. Okay, look. As my mother does all the best for me. As my mother does all the best for me. This is the reason. As my mother does all the best for me. I can do everything for her. Activities. Since he is ill, this is the reason. Since. Karon. He is ill. She oshusto. Jehetu she oshusto, what would be there? As he is ill, what will be there? As he is ill, he cannot do it. He is absent. He is not present in the school. That. Okay, the rest are for you. You will do it at your home. Would that I wish. Okay. Would that I wish refers unreal desire or thinking. Would that or I wish, then subject plus B2. Subject plus B2. Okay. I wish. I would be a child again. Look, acha. I wish I were a bird. I wish I were a child again. I wish I were a child again. Would that he can be the Prime Minister of Bangladesh. Okay, next. So much, so many. So much, so many. You have so much money. So much money. That you can buy a car. That you can buy a car. So much. Next. I have so many problems. So many problems. I cannot solve. Okay. Here, see. So much is used before uncountable noun. So many is used before countable noun. Problems is countable noun. So we used here so many. So much is uncountable noun. Money is uncountable noun. We used here so much. Okay, here I have not so much time. I have not so much time. What will be used there? Okay, I have not so much time to gossip. Okay, thank you so much. Here is the end of the class. May Allah bless you all.
Dear students, thank you so much for watching this video. Okay. See you again in another session. Okay. Be protected. Be safe.